What is the process of breaking food down into small molecules? Absorption is what happens when molecules move from one area to another through some kind of membrane. That is not the correct answer. Ingestion is the act of taking in food from the outside into the body. That is not correct either. Elimination is getting rid of waste out of the body. The answer is digestion. Digestion is the process of breaking food down into small molecules. Choice D.